मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम फॉर टुडेस वीडियो लेक्चर ऑफ मैथ्स। इन टुडेस लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न द मल्टीप्लिकेशन बाय थ्री डिजिट नंबर। ओके, इन अर्लियर लेक्चर, लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव लर्न द मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑफ द नंबर्स बाय टू डिजिट नंबर्स व्हिच वेयर मोर देन 20 और व्हिच टेबल्स वी डोंट नो। Then how we multiply? We multiply by single individual digit, ones place digit first, then by tens place. Okay, same procedure we are going to use here by multiplying by three digit number when the multiplier is three digit number, because obviously we don't put table of three digit number. So here we are going to use same method which we have learned in previous concept. Okay, so see, this is the practice 4.4. So first three examples I'm going to show you today in this lecture. Remaining examples you have to solve by yourself. Okay, half today and half in next period. Okay, now see, the first example is 426 multiplied by 218. Okay, so we have to multiply 426 by 218. So what we have done first? When we multiply by two digit number, what we had done? We multiply first ones place digit, right? Same we are going to do here. Here just one step is extra. Before that, see, for one example, how many lines are needed? See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. So you have to use 10 lines of your notebook. Okay? And how many columns? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 columns and 10 rows or 10 lines, okay? So this way make this columns table and then write. See here, there will be name of places, 1, 10, 100, 1000, 10,000 name of the places. Then these three lines I have left for taking carry over, because last time I had left there two lines because the number was two digit. So here we have to multiply by three digit number, so I have left here three lines. Okay, and the answer also 1, 2, 3. To write the answer of product of each individual digit and then here finalize. Okay, so let's multiply first by ones place digit. 8 into 6. 8 6 are, what is 8 6 are? 48. Okay, 8 6 are 48. See here, 8 6 are 48. So what will come down? 8 will come down. And 4 will be carried to the 10th place. Understood? 8 6 are 48, it came down, 4 carried. Now 8 2s are, what is 8 2s are? 8 2s are 16. 16 plus this carried 4. 16 plus 4, 20. Correct? 20. So 0 will come down and 2 will be carried. Understood? 8 2 is 16, 16 plus 4, 20. So 0 came down, 2 carried at the, in the hundreds place. Now 8 4 is 8 4 is 8 4 is 32. 32 plus carry 2. 32 plus 2, 34. Now this 34, we will write as it is down because there is no more digit. In the thousand place, there is no digit. So write. Understood? First we multiply by ones place digit 8 to this 426. Okay, so we got 3408. Now in the next step we are going to multiply by tens place digit, that is 1. Before that, what we have to do? We have to cut this carry and in the ones place you have to put 0, because as we are going to multiply by tens place digit, so its answer also we will start to write from tens place. Understood? So let's multiply by 1 to this 426. First we multiply to 6. 1 6 are 6. Correct? Then 1 2 are 2. And 1 4 are. Understood? We have multiplied by tens place digit. Now remain the digit which is at hundreds place.
Okay.
So now we are going to multiply that hundreds place digit. Before that there is no carry. Okay, in this way. Now, as since we are going to multiply by hundreds place digit, its answer also will start right from hundreds place. So for this ones place and tens place, what we are going to do? We are going to put zeros, two zeros. In the ones place and in the tens place, we are going to put zero because we are going to multiply by hundreds place digit. Okay. Two sixes are. What is two sixes are? 12. Right? So two sixes are 12. So two will come down. And one will be carried. Where it will be carried? So 2 into 6. We have multiplied to 1's place digit. So its carry will be taken in the tens place. 2 6 are 12. So 2 came down. 1 will be carried in the tens place. Okay? Then 2 2's are. 2 2's are 4. 2 2's are 4 plus 1 carry. Plus 1 5. So here 5. 2 2's are 4 plus 1 5. Now 2 4's are. 2 4s are 8. Okay, 2 4s are 8. That's it. So now, to find the final answer, we need to add the product, these three products. Okay, in the first step, this is product of when you multiply by 1's place digit. Then in this step, this is product of 10's place digit and this is product of 100's place digit. So then let's multiply, let's add it. 8 plus 0 plus 0. What is 8 plus 0 plus 0? 8, okay, 0 plus 6 plus 0, 6, correct, 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 2, 8, 4 plus 3, 7, 7 and 5, 12, so 2 will come down, 1 will be carried here, and 8 plus 1, 9, so answer is, final answer is 92,868, understood? Procedure is same, just one digit is increased, so one step is increased here. Okay, that's it. Procedure is same, method is same as previous. Let's multiply this, solve the second example. 846 into 132. Okay, so first we are going to multiply by, as usual, by one space digit. Okay, that is 2. Let's multiply. 2 6 are 2 into 6. 2 6 are 12. 2 6 are 12. What will come here? 2 carry 1. Got it? Then 2 4 are 2 4 are 8 plus carry 1. So 8 plus 1 is 9. Here there is no carry, only 9. 2 8s are, 2 8s are, 2 8s are 16, right? 2 8s are 16. 16 here, we will write this way because we will not take carry because there is no more digit. So directly we will write 16 here. Understood? So this is the product of multiplication by 1's place digit. Now we are going to multiply by 10's place digit, that is 3. We are going to multiply 846 by 3. Now since we are going to multiply by 10's place digit, first got this carry and put 0 in the 1's place. Its answer will be started to write from 10's place. Okay. Now 3 into 6. 3 6 are 18. Correct? 3 6 are 18. So 8 will come here. 1 will be carried in the 10's place. 3 4s are. 3 4s are 12. 3 4s are 12 plus carry 1, 13. So 3 will come down, 1 will be carried in the 100's place. Okay, then 3 8s are. 3 8s are 24 plus carry 1, 25. So here 25 will be written as it is down. Okay, so this is the product of multiplication by 10's place digit. Finish. Now remain 100's place digit. So we have to multiply now 846 by the 1, which is that 100's place. So since we are going to multiply by 100's place digit, its answer will start from here. So in these two boxes, 1st place and 10th place, put 0, 0, cut carry which we were taken during multiplication by 10th place. Now if there is carry, it will be written in the third floor. Okay. 1 6 are, there will be no carry because it is table of 1. 1 6 are 6, 1 4 are 4, 1 8 is 8. Okay. Finish. This is product by 1st place. This is 1692. This in the first step, this is product. When we multiply by 1st place digit, this is product by 10th place digit, and this is the product when you multiply by 100th place digit. Let's add these three products. 2 plus 0 plus 0. 2 plus 0 plus 0 is 2. Correct? 9 plus 8 is, calculate in mind, 9 plus 8 is, yes, how to calculate in mind, see, there is 9 and here there is 8, so from 8, 1 add in the 9, so what will happen, there will become 10 and here it will remain 7, now 10 and 7, 17, plus 0, 17 itself, so 7 will come down, 1 will be carried in this column. Now, 6 plus 6 means 6 to the 12, 12 and 3, 15 and 1, 16. 6 will come down, 1 will be carried. Now see, 4 and 1, 5. 5 and 5, 10. 10 and 1, 11. So 1 will come down, 1 will be carried. 8 plus 2, 10 and 1, 11. Your 1 box needs to be increased. So answer is 1,11,672. Understood? Next example, 629 multiplied by 143. Okay, visualize it. Visualize this in your mind. What we are going to do first? First we are going to multiply by 1's place digit, then we are going to multiply by 10's place digit, then we are going to multiply by 100's place digit. Okay, separately. Where to put 0, how to wipe to put 0, where to take carry, remember everything, visualize everything in your mind. Understood? 3 9s are, first we are going to multiply by 1's place digit, right? 3 9s are 27, correct? So 7 will come down, 2 will be carried. Okay, then 3 2s are 6, 3 2 is 6 plus this carry to 8, there will be no carry, 8. And 3 6 are, 3 into 6, 3 6 are 18. Understood? 18 will be written as it is now. Finished. Now we are going to multiply by 10th place digit, that is by 4. So in the 1's place put 0, cut the carry, 4 9s are 36. 6 will come down, 3 will be carried in the 10th place. Fine? 4 2s are 4 2s are 8. 8 plus carry 3, 11. So 1 will come here and 1 will be carried in the 100's place. 4 6s are 4 6 are 24, right? 4 6 are 24 plus carrying 1, 25. That will be written as it is, 25. Okay. Finish by 4 over, now remain 1. So let's multiply the 629 by 1. Now this is the 1 is at 100's place, so its answer will be started right from here, from this 100's place. Okay. So in these two columns, put 0 and cut this. Carry over which we had taken during multiplication by 10's place. Okay. Now 1 9s are 9, 1 2s are 2, 1 6s are 6. Finish. These are the three products of these three digits. Add them to find the final answer. 7 plus 0 plus 0 7. 8 plus 6. 8 plus 6. How do I see? In mind. how to add in mind? Here there is 8. Now from this 6 to 10 here. So what will happen here? From 6, if we take 2 in the 8, 8 will become 10. 8 plus 2, 10. Okay. And from 6 to, we have taken here, so here remain 4. Okay. So 10 and 4, 14. That means 8 plus 6, 14. And 0, 14 itself. So 4 will come down. 1 will be carried. 9 plus 1, 10. 9 plus 1, 10. See, why I get the add now? To add in mind what we have to do, try to find the combination of 10. Try to get the combination of 10. For example, see here, 9 plus 1, 10, right? 10 and 8, 18 and 1, 19. When we get 10, it's easy to add. Okay, finish. 9 plus 1, 10 and 8, 18 and 1, 19. 9 came down, 1 carry. 5 plus 1, 6 and 2, 8 and 1, 9. And 6 plus 2 is? So the answer is 89,947. So in this way, we have to multiply the given number by any 3-digit number. So if once you adopt this procedure, adopt this method, you can multiply by any number. Now here we have multiplied by 3-digit. If there is 4-digit number, then also same method. Here, when there was multiplication by 1-digit, we wrote as it is. Then when we multiply by 10-digit, we start to write answer from 10-digit. In the 1-digit, we put 0. When we multiply by 100-digit, in the 1's place and 10's place digit, we put 0 and its answer is started to write from 100's place. If there is one more extra digit, that is 1000, then its answer also need to start from 1000's place digit. Okay? And in the 1's place 100, we need to put 0. That's it. Same method. If the extra digit is there, same method you have to add up. Okay? So, hope you have understood this. In case if you have doubt regarding this, you are free to ask. Thank you and have a nice day.